Welcome to nukemz.
Oh, Christ in hell.
Good morning, guys. It is day 8 of Veda. It is 12 minutes past 9. I'm on the train to day 1 of Summering City, Creator's Day. So it's going to be fun today, I hope. It's going to meet some new people, hopefully collab with some people and vlog with some people, learn some new stuff. It's going to be good. It's an incredibly hazy day, but I'm at Alexandra Palace. Doesn't start the Creator's Day till 10:30. It's 9 minutes to 10. Oh well, I would rather get here early than late, because, yeah, Alexandra Palace.
Hello.
Found some friends.
Jessica, bye. Not him. We don't like him.
No, I know.
And I'm going to time for some questions for you guys as well, if anybody wants to be brave and ask.
So went to a creative strategy panel. It was okay. Here's me. Here's Megan. There's a Tom Scar.
Hello.
I found a member.
I exist.
Yay. Okay, Glass. Okay, Glass.
No, it's not an actual person.
Yeah. Okay, Glass.
I can try to do it for okay, Glass. And then if you say, for example,
Google.
And then.
When is the best day of summer in the city?
So it might not have an answer for that. But if you were to example, say, how old is the Queen of England, or how long...
I'm getting excited about Google Glass, so I need to
okay,
stop.
Okay, Glass. Okay, Glass.
Okay, Glass.
Explore the stars.
So that one's quite cool. You basically get to match up with GPS where the stars are, where the actual stars are. So if you move your head
can
around.
Can you see the stars?
Yeah, I can see where they are. Yeah.
That's so cool.
I can actually see, like, it's really, really cool. And then, oh, wow.
You can send it and share it over the glass.
That's fantastic.
But I have no contacts, so I can't really share with anyone.
So you're giving it a little further back, and swipe down.
Okay, Glass. No, I didn't want to learn a song, but okay.
Now you try it again.
Okay, Glass.
And now if you say it.
Are you recording me?
Are you recording us? I think we're just loving this. So I just having really good fun.
Jessica, bye!
That's happening. I'm meeting more people. Like this one that I watch on YouTube, and it's really, really warm, and I'm dreading tomorrow because it's going to be even warmer. I don't know what's happening, but it's Megan and Tom Star and whipped cream. I think Megan and Tom Star have got to. Megan's got to eat whipped cream with chopsticks.
Oh, common skills.
You can actually do it.
Just stab it into the apple.
Can't stab it.
Okay.
You
the game has begun. I mean, the fact is, like, I could just stab it in, but that makes it more funny. No.
Now Jess is eating whipped cream. So Creator's Day is really good fun. I've just left Ali Pali because there's nowhere to get change unless you're buying merch, and well, you can get notes out, but the machines for the things like Diet Coke and things like that don't accept notes. So I've got to go to a newsagent's. So yeah, I'm just going to do that. It's half free. I've been to one panel about creative strategy. Kind of didn't think much of it. But it's nice to just go see different creators. I got to chat to Hannah Witten briefly and tell her that I really love her videos. I got to chat to Dave Giles. I've got to speak to Dodie. I got to chat to Patty. I got to speak to Dottie. I got to hang out with Jess and Megan and Aaron. And it's really nice, but it's so hot in there. And this is with 500 people. Because today they've not opened the main room of Alexandra Palace. So it will be a bit better tomorrow. But yeah, 7,000 people coming tomorrow. That's going to be fun. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be insane. Hopefully it's going to be fun. But yeah, I just needed a bit of fresh air. So I thought a half mile walk to get some food and stuff. Yay! I'll vlog when I get back to Ali Pali. So it's now very chilled out. Just
relaxing. There's hardly anyone here.
Hardly anyone here at the moment. And just chilling out and relaxing.
Yeah. I'm finding your vlog, right?
What?
Finding your vlog.
Yay! You've been in my vlogs before.
I know, but still. You better put it in.
You can give a shout out to your channel if you want.
I don't know why, but it's a random name.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're casually here at Jesus.
Yeah.
Why is it called a speaker?
This is just an example of how not many people are here. The YouTube keynote is on, so they're probably all in there, to be honest.
Wait, keep it like that. Wait, you can only see my eyes.
Until tomorrow, Alexandra Palace. So I'm now heading to see some friends in Leicester Square that didn't have Creators Day tickets. Yay!
I didn't know.
Wow! Then left and got a burrito, just about to vlog eating it at Chipotle, and had to go off and help a friend out. Yeah, heading back to where I'm staying now. Creators Day was fun, not what I expected, but it was pretty good. I really hope you can hear me. Well guys, I'm back where I am staying. I'm going to get this vlog edited, uploaded and go to sleep. I will see you for day one of Proper City tomorrow. Bye guys.